Time for an Extreme Rules match where WWE throws the rule book out the window.
Kendo sticks, tables, chairs. If you can hold it in your hand, you can use it as a weapon. It is anything goes.
Kick to the gut.
Hammerlock applied.
There's some power behind that punch.
One in short order.
Connects on the kick.
Oh. You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box. And
he's got the shoulders down.
Into the quick cover.
He throws a shoulder up before two.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
He might just be trying to frustrate his opponent a little with that attempt.
Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Strikes with a kick.
Both wrists captured. The wind up. And the pitch.
Fishing for something beneath the...
No!
Crossbody.
Whoa!
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risks with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
Absorbed some damage already.
We better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
Good timing with that reversal.
Look at this combination of strikes.
He's going for the pin.
Strong hit.
My goodness.
Looking for a speedy pinfall there.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Not finished just yet.
Adding insult to injury a third time?
No way!
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Ooh, harsh kick. Hits him with the counter. Oh, I kick right to the hamstring. Get him in the
corner. Oh, God. Does the Devil May Care attitude on full display?
Going for broke.
Can he score the pin?
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Off the top, Uncle.
What's he gonna do?
Turned that one around.
Heading back to the
from the top.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh,
piercing elbow.
Cinched in. Snap man driver. That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Smartest thing to do,
antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. He's got him scouted.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
From a high back suplex
and a leg drop for good measure.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Being shocked, you've got to maintain pressure.
With the counter!
Really reaching.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Get that instant replay ready. Placing them into the corner. It's been a pretty affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Lands face first.
Shifts it back onto him.
Catches a punch.
Boom, what impact.
Oh my gosh.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Elbow on the spot.
What are we about to see?
Ooh, knee right to the hands.
Oh, look at the kicks right to the mixer.
Boom!
might not have a pleasant ending.
Someone call a dentist. Look out, totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Hoping to end it here!
This is it!
Oh, jeez! Falling hard to the outside! Oh, two count to kick out again!
Holy moly! How?
Yeah. And that one scouted. Punch right in the head. Man, this place is jumping. Boom, hit the button. Powerless position to be in right now.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent death.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had a full lock, did he?
Double team here. What a drop kick!
We're not done yet.
Oh, gosh. It's gonna go for
down with a leg drop.
Ooh. Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Reversal! What a counter! Oh, my Lord. What is he? Gross!
What a pick.
And a pitch. That should do it right there! He gets the kick out after the one. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
From the top,
he's a projectile now. Reversal. Can he take advantage? And deep into this match, he is taking on more unwelcome damage.
Yeah, he's being faced with adversity here.
How's that for a counter?
It's a revolving door of forearms.
How in the world could these superstars have anything left at this point?
There he is thinking the same thing.
A competitor has been eliminated. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea. He got whipped into that corner. Oh, what a kick! Vicious.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Armbringer applied.
Snap the finger.
The wind up. And the pitch.
Textbook side headlock takeover.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
Nasty stop to finish it off. Ooh!
The colossal clutch. Camel clutches in.
Look at the torque.
Can you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
Does he have him here?
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Returning to the ring now, and he's able to reverse.
Setting it up.
electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Saw that one coming.
Sure, this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got 8 ways to go yet.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before. Now, they're blind.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Dan Reptile.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.